Hey guys, I put the torque seal on it, so maybe it'll help with some of the hard pulls of the Amazon driver. That Amazon driver kind of, it's pretty jerky. These torque seals really are smooth, so we got to take it for a little rip.
Motor's nowhere near done, so that's where we're at.